You're watching Self-Help Education TV.
Do you know that your smell is one of the greatest factors that affect your overall attractiveness? Do you know that some research has shown that a man's smell can be more influential than his looks and wealth? The subconscious mind keeps forming associations between unrelated things all the time. If a person's smell was pleasant, then those exposed to his smell might actually believe that they are experiencing pleasant feelings just because of his presence. Smells were found to affect people's emotions more than looks, sounds, and even touches. When people's emotions change in the presence of someone, they always assume that their moods change because of that person's presence. And that's one reason why your smell affects your overall attractiveness. Here are a few studies along with their findings that explain how body smell affects the attractiveness of a person. Study 1, smell and looks. Several women were shown some pictures of men and were asked to rate their attractiveness. During the experiment, women were exposed to pleasant and unpleasant smells. Women gave the highest ratings to the men they saw while being exposed to the pleasant smell and the lowest ratings to the men they saw while being exposed to the unpleasant smell. Study 2, smell and testosterone. The testosterone levels of men were measured when exposed to certain smells. It was found that a certain pheromone that women produce when they are ovulating increases the testosterone levels of men. As a result, they find the woman more attractive. Study 3, women were given sweaty shirts of men and were asked to find the shirt that belongs to the most attractive man. Women found the men who had the most different immune system shirts than theirs the most attractive. Women were designed this way to pass the best genes to their offspring since the large differences between the immune system of a man and woman will result in a better immune system for the offspring. General findings. Some smells were found to lower blood pressure. Other smells were found to motivate people to spend more money, while the third group of smells was found to help people feel better. Should I wear perfume? Some researchers claim that a smell is far more powerful than looks and sounds, making it on top of the list of the things that attract potential mates. Based on these findings, it might not be a good idea to block your natural smell, which can communicate a lot about you to your potential partner. Some manufactured scents can certainly increase the attractiveness of a person. Still, if it happened by coincidence that your natural smell was more attractive to your potential partner than those scents, then you will be lowering your chance of attracting him. That's all for this video, and thank you for watching till the end. Feel free to subscribe to our channel to stay tuned to more awesome content that we regularly upload. You can also support us by clicking the thumbs up button. For more awesome self-help content, visit our website selfhelp.education to instantly access thousands of articles that will help you in becoming a better person. Stay safe, stay awesome, and see you in the next video.